In Project Economy tonight, called a sign of the times, people lining up for work instead of spending a lazy Sunday barbecuing. KCR3's Deirdre Fitzpatrick reports that the first Kohl's job fair jammed with applicants.
It's a dress to impress, resume carrying.
It's a sign of the times.
The line to fill 600 jobs at four brand new Kohl's stores stretched around the building on a Sunday morning.
The economy's looking bad, so anybody, anywhere you can fit in, you got to get in.
You know, on my first retail job that I had, I actually learned to be a mannequin dresser. I got to do the windows.
That's so cool.
Linda Ziegler drove her 16-year-old granddaughter, Lindsay, to her first ever job interview.
I'm looking around seeing a lot of breadwinners here. You know, it looks like it could be breadwinners, you know, trying to get a job.
My mom has a pretty good job, so I'm just trying to pay for my own stuff.
We'll try to accommodate everybody that was in
there. Interviews at this job fair are by appointment only. Still, many waited just in case they could get in front of a recruiter.
Nothing to lose. Nothing to lose.
The jobs that are filled from these applications will come with some perks. Kohl's website indicates that the 600 positions filled locally will come with things like health insurance, 401k, and employee stock.
Lindsay knows she's a long shot.
Just hope, you know, people that really need it, like, get their job and stuff.
The hope she brings away from this is that never be to settle and become too secure, and because you look around and you see people who maybe never thought they'd be in this position to have to do this.
People just waiting and hoping to get a foot in the door. In Sacramento, Deirdre Fitzpatrick, KCRA3 reports.
The Kohl's job fair continues through Thursday. Kohl's corporate says that all appointments have been filled, but additional interviews are on a first-come, first-served basis if there is space available. You can check out Kohl's website for more information or call this number, 877-639-5645. You can also find a link to the Kohl's website on our website at KCRA.com. Another way to get a job, and it's this Tuesday, KCRA3 is teaming up with the California Job Journal for a Sacramento Career Expo. It's free. It's at the Sacramento Convention Center from noon until 4 o'clock. For more information, just like the Kohl's job fair, you can go to our website at KCRA.com. Look in the community section.